What's up, J Squad? It is JTD Vlogs here with another YouTube video. And today, we're not doing much today besides me just sitting in a chair and going down like this. So yeah, there's not that much going down in today's video. But yeah, bye. Nope. We're not gonna go bye yet. It's gonna be a long vlog. We can make this video up to an hour if we wanted to. First of all, we got stuff from our bed that I bought. A dresser thing. Yeah. Alright, bought this bed. See? No sound about it. Even got wheels on. Which then we got this beanbag chair. Which was in one of my vlogs before. Okay, go back. So, here's all you gotta do with a beanbag chair. You gotta walk forward and go, "What's up, dude? What's up?" And then also, when you get off the beanbag, you gotta go like this. Gotta go like. And today, we're gonna come out here. Bye. Bye. No, do you think I would leave you? Do you think I would leave the vlog squad? Guys, thank you for 350 subscribers. That's off the charts. But thank you guys so much. I can't believe we've gotten this far so far on YouTube. But come around here. And what's up? First of all, you need to go sit in that chair. You gotta bring your Rubik's Cube. Nothing else. Bring the Rubik's Cube and do ya try to figure it out by not looking at it. On a bam, I definitely got a sign done. Oh look, it perfectly landed on that pillow. I'm supposed to record that Rubik's Cube. Okay, you can record me now. Thanks. This is my face. That Rubik's Cube right there is not my face. That is not my face. Sure. You, come to the door. You're gonna record me outside with no shoes. Back in the house. As you see, you can look at this. Not sure if I even heard that right, but YouTube and J Squad, JTD Vlog, 300 people, 300 subs. Right now it's like 352 people, so yeah. Yeah. Hey, if you want, you can come to our library. It's a library. Yep. You can come look at my soon-to-be bedroom. I'll record this. You can come look at my soon-to-be bedroom. We're building a bed frame right now. Got all kinds of styrofoam. I never took that. got some styrofoam. Let's go out here.
No, no. Sorry.
So yeah, guys, you can race with this right now. So yeah, guys, never eat this.
Wait, do you really think I was gonna eat this? Never judge a book by its cover.
Get that out of your mouth. Put it in the garbage.
Okay, hey guys, so we're gonna end this YouTube video right here. Make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, hit that thumbs up button, and peace. And make sure to eat some fruit, because you know, you gotta eat that. Peace!